Well, before we go, an Iowan is now $2 million richer. The Iowa Lottery says a $2 million Powerball ticket from Monday's drawing was sold at the Casey's in New Hampton.
Yeah, and that lucky person was one number away from winning the jackpot. Ooh. The buyer did add the power play option, so they doubled their winnings. The Casey's will receive a $2,000 bonus for selling that winning ticket.